This is an original British poster from the 1940s, probably right after World War II, the British Commonwealth of Nations. This poster was in horrible, ripped up condition. We fully restored it. I'm almost afraid to look at this poster in this condition. Ay, caramba, it's in pieces. How the hell do I arrange this? There's part of it. And here's the other part. God. Or parts, I should say. Oh, interesting poster, though.
This is gauze tape.
What?
This is gauze tape.
Gauze tape?
Yeah. This is for medical...
Oh, it comes off fairly easily. It's like, that's why, that's good. Gauze tape, the adhesive dries. I don't need to use solvent or water.
I mean, this is made for skin.
Now we got the poster here in two piles.
Don't go away. We'll be right back.
The pink feet.
Okay, I'm recording.
Okay. Wait, what's the bottom and what's the top?
I don't know. Yeah. It's probably the bottom even now. All right, so this is how it goes. Together. It's not together yet. Got this other piece. Who is together? This guy is together with this guy, is together with this guy, this guy. This guy, and this guy. The British Commonwealth of Nations. We're basically going to have to do it one piece at a time, or at sections.
Yeah.
What's the matter? Oh. Oh, it looks like bird poop.
Yeah, it looks like bird poop.
Oh, maybe it'll wash off.
Probably bird poop. Why is bird poop on this?
Bird poo or paint?
Except for that there's a huge gap. Okay, I'm not going to split it.
Well, you can split them if you want. Yeah, you can split them. I think it'd be better.
Yeah, but then it's a bigger...
It's all right.
I'm just gonna.
Well, if you want, but I think splitting would be easier to get it lined up right.
Maybe. Smile.
So first we're gonna put linen backing wheat paste onto the paper.
To make my life easier.
To make your life easier. All ready for Jinbei to mount on the screen. More or less. Tidbay is preparing the acid-free paper with wheat paste. We will mount this paper to the canvas and then mount the poster to the paper. And then they'll all dry together. That is linen bagging. Action. Linen backing is a process, for those of you who don't know, where we take your vintage poster and affix it to a piece of acid-free paper and cotton canvas. This has the effect of extending the life of the poster, and it helps to increase its appealability for resale, often enhancing its value.
We'll be right back.
Just keep it this
way. It's okay. No, fine. See, that poster is folded over up in his face.
Yep.
So there's probably supposed to be a space there or something?
Yep. Yeah. His beautiful beard.
Yeah.
Be proud to have such a splendid beard.
Splendid.
Spam.
Spam.
Require my assistance. A lot of Korean restaurants still sell it, and we still eat.
Here? Why do you have to fill it in with it?
Yes, this man is the only one with the beard. And a splendid beard it is, too. Oh, you put that piece in.
It's not going in. You little piece of paper.
Oh, fishy, 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 fish. Fish. Fish,
where does your little bit go into? Probably that face.
After years of working at Poster Fix, you are becoming a what?
Puzzle master. Ah.
Ah, there you found it. Now we're going to saturate the poster with water, a spray. It'll absorb the spray as it also absorbs the wheat paste, helping the poster to expand and stretch out. Then once that happens, we can readjust all the pieces to make sure they're fitting evenly. This poster dates back to World War II, and the paper is quite dry. But now, because of this process, the paper is getting infused with new water molecules, which will help it become more pliable. We're rolling out the poster carefully. As we do that, the poster stretches out a bit. It also pushes out the excess wheat paste and air pockets, allowing the poster to stretch into position. So that section is now in place. Here.
Funny placement.
Turned off the fluorescent light and I like the way it looks better. Well, it may not be so good for working, I don't know. What do you think?
A little dark.
Little by little, rolling it out. Painstaking, laborious work. It's all in a day's work for bicycle repairmen.
Oh yeah!
I need sponge. Yes. Yes.
All rolled out?
Yep.
Nice work. Now you gotta wash it off with the sponges.
Yeah.
delicately washing off the excess wheat paste from a poster which has now expanded and settled into place. Too much wheat paste?
Huh?
Too much wheat paste?
Yeah, it's just that since there are so much gaps in between, whenever I roll it out, the wheat paste gets on top of the poster. And in this incident, there were a little bit too much. And since there are a lot of falling off pieces, I had to go in there carefully.
Does it look clean?
It looks clean to me. Let me look around. Are there any edges pushed in by an aggressive sponge?
Probably not.
Uh-huh.
I tried to go over it carefully.
Oh, very nice. Oh. Careful of cord. Go ahead. Oh, very nice.
That was dangerous.
We're gonna let this poster dry for a few days before we commence with the restoration.
We're gonna have a commercial break. When we return, you'll see the completion of this poster. So don't go away.
Thank you.
Thank you.